Hello students, let us start. Today we are going to learn how to read color code of a resistor. Resistor is an electronic component. Almost all the electronic devices like radio, television, computer, mobile phones have resistor. So what is the function of resistors in an electrical circuit? Let's start with the definition of current. You know, flow of electrons is known as current. Resistors restricts this electrons flow through the circuit. Actually, it includes some amount of resistance into the circuit and converts the electrical energy into heat. I hope you have all seen resistors. Here is the picture. It has a wire. At the middle of the wire, it is covered with a ceramic part and marked with color bands on it. In an electrical circuit diagram, it is represented with a zigzag symbol. The resistance R can be measured from Ohm's law, voltage equal to current times resistance R, V equal to IR. Therefore, the resistance R is defined as the ratio of voltage to the current and it is measured in Ohms. The resistance of a given wire is directly proportional to its length and inversely proportional to its area of cross section. So, we can write R equal to rho times L by A, where rho is the resistivity and its unit is ohm meter. Now let us move on to color code chart. Here I have shown the color code chart. Each color is assigned with a number. For example, 0 for black, 1 for brown, 2 for red, 3 for orange, and so on. There are some easy ways to remember these color codes. You can try one of these. The first one, BB Roy of Great Britain has a very good wife. Big boys raise our young girls, but violet generally wins. Better be right or your great big venture goes west. The next one is very important one. In this part, we are going to learn what is the color band represent and how to find the resistance value. Here is the example, a 4-band resistor. In this presentation, we have used only 4-band resistors. There are 5-band and 6-band resistors too available in the market, but our focus is on 4-band resistor. Look at the picture. The first band is brown, the assigned value is 1. The second band is black, the assigned value is 0. The third is very important one called decimal multiplier band. The color is red. The assigned value for red is 2. So, it can be written in terms of 10 power. That is 10 raised to 2. So, altogether, it is 10 times 100 equal to 1000 ohms. So, the resistance value is 1000 ohm. However, we have one more band left called tolerance band. Tolerance gives how much percentage of error may exist in the resistance value. For gold, tolerance value is 5%. 5% of 1000 is 50 ohms. So, the resistance range will be 950 to 1050 ohms. Here let us see some examples how to find the resistance value. First one, a resistor with the color bands red, red, brown, gold. For red it is 2, for brown the value is 1. So the resistance value is 22 times 10 raised to 1 equal to 220 ohms. Let's check the second one. This is the resistor with 3 red color and gold. All the 3 are red. For red is 2. So the resistance value is 22 times 10 raised to 2 equal to 2200 ohms. The third one is a resistor with the color bands red, red, orange, gold. For orange it is 3, so the resistance value is 22 times 10 raised to 3 equal to 22,000 ohm or 22 kilo ohms. Here I have given more examples. You can learn on your own. Also, you can work out some examples listed in the table. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.